beautiful toys just for you, Panther.
I see you've met the welcome party.
What have you done to our men?
Don't worry. They didn't suffer much.
Second counts.
We are heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent the Talon Jet, and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws.
We have arrived.
Power everything down before Claw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Claw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeting the Kamoya server banks. Without them, there is no Kamoya network.
and no way to get it back online until we build new ones. You have to stop them.
Avengers, with me.
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Ha! protect the several bags at all costs.
It didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
The little girl in your ear. Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Run! Get to higher ground! Now! Shuri! We need to evacuate the borderlands! Bring them all into Berenzana! We can use the conference center to house refugees. As for Claw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land.